Hey guys, it's Deborah. This is going to be really fast. I just had something happen to me today and realized something that I think is encouraging for myself and for you guys, and it's regarding the number 222. I've talked about that number before, but this is in a different context and it just randomly came to me. So let's get into it. Okay, so I made this video, Behold, Israel Calls for a Day of Prayer for China, and if you see, it's 2 minutes and 22 seconds. I obviously didn't plan that. It just got posted that way. Actually, somebody commented in the comments below saying, hey, it's 2 minutes and 22 seconds. And I'm like, yeah, I mean, that is interesting because it's literally three of the same number. I'm not going to like change my life over it, but like it was interesting. Then I noticed that, you know, here's the tweet. So the whole video was just this picture and it was about him calling for a day of prayer. Like I didn't make a video with many pictures, but look at the bottom. It says 222 shares. The tweet had 222 shares. So the video was 2 minutes and 22 seconds long and had 222 shares, and it's about the coronavirus. Like that's what the video was about. It was about, you know, praying for the coronavirus. So I was like, that is weird. So then time passed, and then I noticed this. The Wuhan coronavirus in simple gematria is 222. So like, I don't know if you guys know what gematria is, most do, but basically, you know, it's like the, you know, the Kabbalah and the mystics, Jewish mystics and stuff use it. And it's, you know, we don't use it, but it's interesting if the enemy is using it. But I think God was using it too, to talk to me. He does use numbers, because look what it says, calculating the number of the beast. We know in Revelation, it talks about, you know, who has an ear, let him hear about calculating the number of a beast. You know, it's the number of a man, it's his name. And, you know, there's other times in the Bible, you know, puts these mysteries throughout with numbers. And so I found it interesting that the coronavirus video I did, like I said, was 2 minutes 22 seconds and his tweet had 222 shares. And the coronavirus means that is 222 in gematria. So then I was thinking about a video I did. It just came to me today. And I feel like the Holy Spirit just brought it to mind. The Ship of Alexandria. Okay, so in Strong's Concordance, 222, if you use Strong's Concordance, word number 222 is the Ship of Alexandria. And I did a whole video on it where the Lord showed me the Ship of Alexandria is like a picture of the rapture. And I'll put it in the description box, the video I did. And the video is called like Rapture Countdown. In the Ship of Alexandria, Paul, he fellowshipped with brethren. And it's like he didn't want to leave. There's something about he fellowshipped with brethren and he really loved it for 1 week. And the Lord showed me that was symbolic, because we're going to be with the Lord for 1 week, Daniel's 70th week, which is actually 7 years, fellowshipping with brethren. So he had showed me it's a type and picture and a symbol of the rapture. So here I am with this 222 on this video, 222 on the tweet, 222 Wuhan coronavirus, and now 222 meaning rapture. And it goes together with the last video I just did, which many people are seeing that this virus is a precursor right before the rapture. I don't know why. I mean, maybe just the darkness before the storm, or the calm before. No, that would be the opposite. I don't know what I'm saying. Guys, I'm just tired. Sorry. Basically, it's just something before the big event. I don't know why it would be before. I don't know if it's a marker for us. I don't know, you know, why, but maybe just the enemy is about to really like, maybe it's because like, you know, the dragon, Revelation 12, is about to try to consume the child and we're caught up before the virus can spread completely. And there's so many different theories on the virus. That's not even what this video is about. It is about the Lord saying that it is at the door. Like, I mean, really at the door, the rapture. And then I was like, but Lord, I need a confirmation. Am I right? Like, are you saying that right after this virus, we're going to go home on the ship and fellowship and joy with brethren for 1 week? Are you really telling me that? I asked him today. And he goes, well, look at the calendar. I swear to you, I look at the calendar and it is February 22nd. That's the day I'm making the video. You can even look on the video. That's the day I made it. 222. So I was like, Lord, are we going on the rapture right after this virus? And he's like, just look at the date. And it was 222. My video was 222. The tweet was 222. Wuhan coronavirus is 222. Ship of Alexandria is 222, which is a type and shadow or picture of the rapture that he showed me. And here it was, I'm making this video on 222. So I'm not trying to like be weird here or whatever. All I know is he talks to me this way sometimes, I want to encourage you guys, because I'm sorry, that was just nuts. Because when I was like, oh, I'm not sure, boom. He said, I didn't even feel like looking at the calendar, and there it was. So, oh, my daughter's running downstairs now, so she's going to be making a lot of noise. So I'm going to end it there. I hope that encouraged you. We're going home. It's going to be a party. It's going to be amazing. We're going to be dressed in white, linen, fine, went clean. We're going to be with the bridegroom forever. Jesus, our bridegroom. And this is so exciting, and I just want to go. So it is soon. That is what he's saying. Like, right after this virus, like around this time, this is it. So just look up and stay encouraged. I will talk to you again soon. God bless and shalom.